Benjamin from Vlogging with Ben, and today we are going to be playing with the Lego Star Wars Obi-Wan Jedi Interceptor. Its set number is 75135. It's recommended for ages 7 through 12, and it has 215 pieces. So, without further ado, let's get into the video and let's start building. Okay, here is bag number 3, bag number 1, instructions with some stickers, bag number 2, and that's all, very little bags. Okay, so without further ado, let's get into time lapse to speed it up.
Waiting for the time to pass you by. Hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why, and I know you, and you've got to make it on your own, but we don't have to grow up. We can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why.
Oh my gosh, this is all completely wrong.
Know that all you have to do is stay a minute, just take your time. The clock is ticking, so stay. All you have to do is wait a second.
So here it is, and like the special features are like this, like you can open them and close them, like so like you're flying, you open them and you land, you close them, and this isn't really, but I showed you the lasers, which is a special feature. This, so Obi-Wan Kenobi could sit in it. I don't know where he puts his lightsaber. The droid has its very own spot also. You put him right there. Hello guys! Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you want a shout out, because today's shout outs go to Ella Glokey, Ella Goklay, and Speed-55 Gaming. If you want a shout out, just turn on my post notifications after you subscribe, which is the little bell next to it, and comment done down below. So, yeah. Thank you for watching, and yeah. See you next time. Don't forget to subscribe.